wish I could get this present open. What's in here, Mommy? Maybe if I just yank it real hard, what's in there will fall out. Maybe I could just eat right through the stocking. Yeah, that's what I'll do. Just eat it. I'll eat it, I'll pull it, and the stuff will fall out. Oh, yeah, I'll just eat the top. Give up. So hungry. Give it I'm gonna stretch a little bit, maybe take a little break, and then I'll go back again for a little bit more. Try to get in there. It smells like beef jerky, maybe chicken. I don't know, just pretend that I'm sleeping and then she'll go away from me. Yeah, I'm going to bed, Mommy. I'm gonna go to bed. Good night. I'm tired. Maybe eventually she'll just leave me alone, and then I'll grab the stocking when she's not looking. Yeah, that's it. I'll just grab it when she's not looking. She thinks I'm sleeping. She'll go away, and then I'll just get to the stocking, rip it with my little teeth, and get in it. Hi, Lenny. What you up to? Up to? Nothing. Just hanging out. A little thirsty.
Yeah? I saw you buy that stocking before. Did you smell anything good?
I don't know what stocking you're talking about. Oh, that one? You know what? I do smell something. Smell something. I don't know what it is. Maybe you farted. Maybe I farted. I don't know. Smelled in the air, do you? I don't know, Mommy.
Maybe it's something in the stocking, Lenny. Were you by that stocking before at all?
No.
You always look down when you're guilty. Did you go in that stocking, Lenny? I don't know. I think you should get in your cage. Go. Get in your cage. Get in your cage now. Get in your cage. I know you were by that stocking. Sure?
Yeah. Not sure what it was.
Your head's down again, Lenny. Lenny, you sure you weren't by that stocking? All right.
Guess I'll just try again later.
All right. You gotta wait until Christmas, Lenny. Wait until Christmas.